Welcome to Chapter by Chapter. This is episode 19 from the book of Acts. On the outskirts of Ephesus, Paul bumps into disciples deficient in a crucial dimension of Christian experience. They possessed the presence of the Spirit, but they lacked His power. Like many believers today, they had never been taught the role of the Spirit in the life of the Christian. In Acts chapter 19, Paul corrects the deficiency. He lays hands on these disciples, and the Holy Spirit who was living within them comes upon them. The Ephesians were so primed to believe that even Paul's hanky stimulated faith. Certain Jews try to mimic Paul's miracles. They watch the demons flee in the name of Jesus, and they latch onto the phrase as if it were a magical word. Notice the demons know Paul. A man's greatest accolades come from his enemies. You may be known in heaven, but are you known in hell? The Jews were attacked by the demons because they weren't attached to the one whose name they tried to exploit. In this chapter, burnt books testify of changed lives. Ephesus was home of the idol Diana. Pagan pilgrims flocked to her temple and took back talismans as souvenirs. This was big business, but the Jesus movement was cutting into profits. Idol makers were idle. Sales were down because salvation was up. A riot erupts that common sense squelches. Oh, that we could cut into the cell of sin, not with pickets and boycotts, but like Paul, by changing lives with the gospel. If you're enjoying Chapter by Chapter, we hope you'll make a comment below. Thanks for listening.